We're gonna put this here. We need to put a bucket underneath it. And now these are gonna produce latex for us. And all I have to do is wait for this to fill up. Hey, we got a piece. Cool, so that's working.